Okay, it's working now. That took way too long.
Hun, you're not gonna believe it. I found the answer.
Yes.
All those years, I should have seen it.
Yes.
There's more. I'll tell you when I get home.
So this is a game called Sanitarium that I have to... Whoops, microphone's up here. Anyway, this is a game called Sanitarium that I have to play for class. I thought, why not record it? I have to play for 2 hours. So this is just going to be a solid 2 hour episode, which no one will watch. Which is okay. I don't know. I just drove off a bridge, I think. Which is nice.
Move your asses. Come on. That generator got her. Fire's gonna spread.
Hey, what about this one?
Ah, leave him. That's a bastard who stole my car.
Oh, what's happening?
Good question, man.
Where am I?
Wicked ghost! Get out!
Huh.
Get out of here!
Ugh, these beds are filthy.
Oh, there's a lot of noises happening. Alright, so I've got like a walking... Ooh, what's going on? Walk.
Oh, horrible. What kind of place is this?
It's a sanitarium, silly. Oh, those are rags on my head. I thought I was like super bald or something. Can I look at this? Nope. What about this alarm? Can I look at this alarm?
Switch must control the alarm.
Oh, there we go. I turned it off.
Driving me crazy.
It's funny you say that, sir. Rat! Can I look at that rat? No? That's okay. Okay, oh, these are little heads. Okay, so this game... This person's doing the chicken dance. Go you! Go you. Anywho, I guess we're in a sanitarium. For some reason. This is reminding me a lot of, Oh, that's the room I was in. Okay, got it. This is a little hard to control.
Horrible living conditions. Ugh, these beds are filthy.
You don't say.
A towel might be useful.
I will take it then. How do I open my own inventory? Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Well, this guy appears having a fun time. I don't really have much to say about what's going on right now. Oh, I walked up the stairs on my own.
There's a locking mechanism in the base. But what for?
Huh. I'm glad that my dude has, like... Come on, man! That's not what I wanted! Moving around is not very easy. Like, you have to hold down right-click, and then your dude goes in whatever direction you're pointing. You'd think that it would be super useful. Hey, buddy, are you doing okay?
Diagnosis crazy.
You don't say! How about you? You doing okay?
At least this one looks friendly enough to talk to.
Okay. It's good enough for me. Hello. Oh, I don't like
Can
the chatting thing.
Something? Can I ask your name?
Don.
Hi, Don.
I haven't heard you before. Who are you?
I wish I knew. I can't remember my name. I was hoping you might know me.
Stupid voice. Are you a spirit.
What? Spirit? Where? Why? Goodbye. Am I gonna ask about the spirit? Where I am? Why I'm here? I'll ask about the spirit, I guess.
I'm no spirit, just a man like you.
Except for I have rippling muscles.
Then you can hear the voices too, can't you?
I mean, I can hear people screaming.
Sure. These voices, spirits, ghosts, whatever they are, who are they?
The fallen warriors. They demand vengeance.
Is that right? Wow, I have so much to ask you. Vengeance?
What is it they're demanding vengeance for?
Temples. The fallen temples. Can't you hear them? Crying out?
Is this the temple? Is this place one of the fallen temples?
No. If you don't know...
I need to seek vengeance on the people that gave me this to stutter. Okay, where?
Something here is familiar. I keep thinking I'll get it. Where are we?
I know something that you don't. This is the village, stupid boys.
What village? Doesn't this place have a real name?
Wow, there's a lot of dialogue.
It's the village.
That guy, I wish he would shut up.
People like you and me, the doctor here has...
It's all because, like, the pap-pap-papping noise of him hitting his head on the wall does not actually match up with the, him hitting his head on the wall.
Says I'm lucky to be here, and so you must be lucky too. Good for you. Well done.
Thanks, man. Dr. Morgan.
How can I find this Dr. Morgan? I think I need to talk to him.
He'll find you. The best witch doctor in the land, he is. He'll save us.
I believe you.
Can you tell me where anyone is?
look at my face.
Morgan,
like,
fled. Coward. Not great warriors like us. Oh, but not Morgan. He'll find us.
Okay.
Why are you in this place? What brought you here?
Isn't it obvious? Hide the ding from him.
Him? I don't...
Shut up, or he'll hear you, stupid voice.
The voice acting's pretty good, actually. Goodbye. Alright, is there, like, a door here or something? Nope. Huh. This is very, like, old-school RuneScape-esque graphics. Maybe a little better than that, but still. Hello, lady.
There's a locking mechanism in the base.
You said that already.
But what for?
Do you not have anything to say about the fact that it's now on fire? Okay, I guess I'll go over here then. Okay, actually, there doesn't look like there's anything up here, so never mind.
Ooh, big one. Come here, I'll spot you. Come here.
This seems familiar, but I can't quite remember.
He looks exactly like that other guy we're talking to.
Hello, I don't believe I know you. What's your name?
Lenny. I'm Lenny. Lenny's my name.
Hey, Lenny.
Well then, you must be Lenny.
Whoa, you don't say!
You know my name, would you?
Nope. Mom says not to talk to strangers.
It's a smart dude. Where?
Lenny, do you know where we are?
This is my room. My bedroom. You like it?
It's pretty good.
No, I mean the building. What's this place we're in? What's it called?
My house.
This isn't your house?
Yes, it is.
I'm getting so much good information out of these people.
I was very, very bad.
Is that right?
Bad. I can't believe that of you, Lenny. What did you do?
I ate some pumpkin pie.
Oh my god! How could you?
Why? How could you get in trouble for that?
It came from the patch.
A pumpkin patch? Where is it? Where?
Same.
Where is everyone, Lenny?
Where you should be. You should listen. Mother made them all go away.
Wow.
I must not have heard her. Lenny, where did she tell them to go to?
To school. Yeah. She made them go to school.
Since I didn't hear your mom, can you tell me how to get to school?
Wow. This is like the most frustrating conversation of all time. Hey, bro.
What's he doing huddled in a corner? Trying to hide?
I should poke him. Hey, bruh. How you doing?
Excuse me.
Face.
Do I know you? Your name is...
Martin. Martin, I said.
Do you know who... Can you tell me my name?
Wow.
How the hell should I know? How can you stand all of them? Buzzing. Constantly buzzing.
Whew, boy. The only reason I'm doing this is because point-and-click adventures, especially older ones, are nefarious for, like, having really convoluted stuff to happen.
So
I'm like,
old.
I've got to poke everything, got to talk to everybody, every single piece of dialogue. Whatever.
Well, There's a lot I don't understand. For starters, why are you here?
Damn bugs.
So, like, this guy at least is being sort of helpful. He's like, we're in a sanatorium. Like, thanks, dude.
We'll squash him. That'll be that.
Bugs.
What bugs, Martin? I don't see any. Maybe they're not real.
Are you serious? These blood-sucking insects are bent on destroying the world.
Martin, think about it. How are some bugs going to destroy the world?
In a big swarm. Maybe they're really big bugs. And they go, I'm gonna get you. Something like that, I would suppose. Oh boy. Doc Morgan. I am the exterminator. My name is Doc Morgan. I'm here to exterminate the bugs. Of course they do. Sorry, I'm just writing some notes. Because I have to. Every 20 minutes of me playing this game, I have to write down what I'm trying to do at the moment. Is it? Okay, see ya. Hello? Oh.
Come here, I'll squat you. Come here, little buggy.
Gotta say, that's not what I was expecting to happen there. Also, the audio doesn't...
You shouldn't get too close to the edge.
You think?
That must be the generator. They said it could explode any minute. How do we get out of here? Looks like some sort of control panel.
Touch it? How am I supposed to touch it?
Up from here.
Yeah, exactly. So I've got a blanket.
Come here, I'll spot you. Come here, little buggy.
Whoops. No, come on, go in the door.
You think you can find
me? Lenny, are you doing okay?
I didn't mean to, Ma. I didn't mean to.
I know you didn't. It'll be okay, Lenny. I'll do something, maybe, I guess. I'm gonna make sure that there's nothing over here. Just because I want to.
A power cable. I'd better not touch it with my hands.
I didn't even notice! Use the doodad!
No one else can see, but I can.
Wow, I'm awesome. I would not have thought of that, to be honest. But then I'm like, hello, bats. I'm just gonna go in this door. Hello? Anybody in here? The answer's no.
Drawers are held shut by an electronic lock.
How do you know that?
There must be something valuable in there. How do I open it?
Oh, that's a safe. Anything in the trash? Computers?
What's wrong with this thing? Cables need to be plugged in before I can use the VCR.
Is it... What? What is... What? Hello? I got a yellow cable. Boop. I got a red cable. Boop. I got a black cable. Boop. So... What is this? It's a power button.
Can you hear me? It's Dr. Morgan. Your delusions almost took the life from you this time.
Is that me?
It's in bandages.
It is me.
Where am I? Who am I?
You must have thought you had somewhere important to go when you stole that car.
Oh, no.
You did a lot of damage.
I needed to go to the grocery store.
I'm sorry.
Short on turnips.
I can't believe.
No apologies.
Gotta keep your turnip stash up.
And before you can give us that, you need some rest. Bruce, help our lad back to his room. Don't worry, son. We'll talk again soon.
Yeah. Oh, well, that was easy.
That short circuit opened the safe.
Hooray!
That VCR won't work anymore. It's fried.
Aw. What about this lamp? Okay, so...
Could be answers in here.
Let me poke around, then. Oh my goodness. Memo!
A memo regarding the tower.
Oh, that's good.
Due to recent problems with the generator, all employees are asked to keep the tower bridge extended at all times. It will be extremely difficult to extend the bridge from the outer ring should the power go out.
Oh, the bridge retracted. I'm just noticing that.
For Dr. Morgan from a Professor Cunningham.
Excuse me.
About an ancient key found here in the asylum. The key you describe must be very old indeed. I have found documentation that may link it to Aztec culture. Though we'd have to examine the object carefully here at the Institute in order to confirm this theory.
Okay. Escape.
Memo from the Chief of Security. It gives some details about a patient escape. Number 227.
Is that me?
The memo says that the West Wing is inadequately contained, and all the patients have been transferred to the tower cells. Here. But where are they now?
I'm done. Oh, okay. It automatically goes to the bottom shelf. I'm done. What is this?
Some strange kind of key. Key to what?
Maybe that locking mechanism? Oh, the bridge is open! Why did I think the bridge wasn't open? Not sure. I lost my towel! That's upsetting. Did I just, like, drop it into the abyss? I don't remember- Wow, this is janky as heck. I don't remember dropping it into the abyss, but that's okay. Okay. Alright, lady. Here we go. Pacow! Cutscene! These cutscenes are pretty well put together, I gotta say. Also, when we were watching the VHS tape before, I was gonna say something about the person outline, but, hello. But I was too busy focusing on the thing. Boop. Hello, babe. Oh.
It is no. It is so dark.
Are you okay?
Oh, my home, once bright tower. What has become of you?
Seems pretty dang bright right now.
Alive? Am I going mad?
Hear the cries of the children. The innocent are dying, and you only think of yourself. Can you not see the light of heaven has dimmed?
What can I do?
Seek the truth.
Thanks, buh. Did I just get grabbed? I guess I did. The innocent abandoned, it says. What is that? It's a little spinny disc at the bottom. That's nice. Oh, wow, that was easy. Now it really is like RuneScape. Hey, lady.
It looks like the statue from the tower.
Yeah. Today's sermon, Psalms 451, the gates of heaven. I'm gonna look up what Psalms 451 is because I'm interested in knowing what that is. What are they talking about? I don't know. I'm gonna look up Psalms.
Peter, you're king of Jesse. You just wait till I'm big and strong, then I'll beat you at every game.
Is that right? Because being bigger and stronger makes you smarter and better at everything. Okay, Psalms 4.
I never win.
There is no Psalms 451. Psalms 4 only goes to verse 8. Psalms 451. What are you talking about, Psalm 451? Maybe Fahrenheit 451? How about I just read Psalms 4 to you guys? Does that sound good? I'll do that. Hear me when I call, O God of my righteousness. Thou hast enlarged me when I was in distress. Have mercy upon me and hear my prayer. O ye sons of men, how long will ye turn my glory into shame? How long will ye love vanity and seek after leasing? Selah. Okay. But no... Shut up, watch. But know that the Lord hath set apart him that is godly for himself. The Lord can hear when I call unto him. Stand in awe and sin not. Commune with your own heart upon your bed and be still. Selah. Ooh, offer the sacrifices of righteousness and put your trust in the Lord. There be many that say, who will shew us any good? Lord, lift thou up. What? Lord, lift thou up the light of thy countenance, upon us. Thou hast put gladness in my heart more than the time that their corn and their wine increased. More than in the time. Man, my nose. More than in the time that their corn and their wine increased. I will both lay me down in peace and sleep, for thou, Lord, only makest me dwell in safety. I don't know. Doesn't make any sense. Psalm 451. What are you talking about? Beat you every game. Maybe he wants 15 verse 4 backwards. In whose eyes a vile person is contemned? Contemned? That's a word apparently. Be he honored them that fear the Lord. He hath sweareth in his own hurt and changeth not. Still doesn't really help at all. Huh? You'd think that they'd put Psalm 451 up there as some kind of like hint or something, but it just seems like they're... Hello? Cutscene. Hello, chillins. Oh. What's going on?
My name's Billy. What's yours?
I don't know. I'll make it up. How about that? Wow, more of this.
I can't remember my name.
Well, what the hell's going on? Stranger, so you better leave. There you go. Sorry, I'm just gonna write down what happened. Alright, here we go. Mom!
Where's your mother? I'd really like to speak to her.
Mother only talks to us kids, not a big poop head like you.
Where's the kick the small child in the face button? Hey, girl.
Hands and face are
different. Hey, girl!
Don't go there, though. I'll win it to move.
Oh, they're playing tic-tac-toe, silly. Aw, oh, that's really sad. I have to watch this again? Oh!
I can't remember my name.
I guess I'm learning more about their story? Oh, she said the same exact thing.
Where's your mother? I'd really like to speak to her.
Mother is everywhere.
You're just as helpful as your younger brother. Or older brother. I don't care. Hello, lemonade stand.
Ugh, moldy lemonade. Unfit to drink.
Okay, so what's the point of this? Out of my way, lemonade stand. I've got better things to do. Storm drain? Fire hydrant? Piece of paper? Click these things?
A big, ugly duck.
Hey, don't you judge your ducks.
A spring pig.
A spring... Cute. What is this?
What is this? Some kind of sick horse?
Yeah, I was like, it's a hippopotamus unicorn. I touch him? My guess is that I'm gonna have to learn some secret code or something. This is amazing. Look at it. I'm having so much fun. My feet aren't even, oh, I broke it. Did I just do that? Did that just happen?
I should ride the rest.
I already did. Silly goose. Hey, kid.
His face looks like it's melting.
That's unfortunate. I'm gonna talk to him anyway, though. Hey, kid. Aww.
Hi. What's your name?
Monty Dog. What's your name?
kind of surprised that these kids are able to talk. With their... the deformed faces. They... Crimwall? That's what it looked like.
Sarah would like to see you now.
Oh, wow. That, I walk fast, apparently. Or the kid walk fast.
My name is Max.
There we go.
I got a cousin named Max. You have the same name as his. But you're not my cousin.
Wow. Yeah, I was about to say, that kid must be me then, because the girl, I thought it was the other girl, but it was his mother, I guess.
G-E-N-E-T. I can spell other words, too.
Thanks, man.
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your
parents? You look in a mirror? My god! I'm an adult!
I have a ball. I can bounce it.
That sure is a nice ball. I used to have one just like it.
Really? This one's mine.
This is awesome. Can I go inside?
This door is locked.
Oh, I thought it was knocking on it. I thought that's what that was. Can I walk over through here? Nope, I cannot. I'm gonna walk around the building then, maybe. Come on, game! Let me do things. All right. What do we got?
These vines are everywhere. These vines are everywhere.
Can I climb them? Why are you saying that? I'm gonna use my pig on the vines. Use the pig. Oh, I see. Never mind. Sorry, I was confused. Jedda's pumpkins. That's probably where Lenny's pumpkins are. Or where the pumpkin patch he was talking about is. If there's something behind this building, I cannot see it. And I can't click on it either. Is she? I can't tell.
What a piece of junk. Probably only good for spare parts. What a piece of junk.
It doesn't look beyond fixable. It's pretty dang beat up, but I don't know. Just need some love, dude. Max, whatever. I can make this jump, right?
Spring flood must have washed out the bridge. It's some kind of stepping stone.
Needs some kind of stepping stone. What about a bouncy pig? Ah! Look at me! I'm gonna go back first, though. I'm awesome! Using my big ol' smart brain. Hey, kids. Wow, there's a lot of kids. Ow, my head. Cemetery! This looks just like the cemetery in RuneScape. Man, I don't know why I keep talking about RuneScape.
Experts are baffled as to the cause of these deaths, which leaves us to wonder, can anyone put a stop to the loss of our children?
Right.
Kid's got an extra arm.
Really? I'm not seeing it.
What's your name?
What did you do, you dumbass?
What's my knee to your face, kid?
In the river over, don't you think?
Jeez, mister. Don't get all bent out of shape. I was just kidding. My name's Dennis O'Toole.
Oh, there's a second arm. Durr. I'm Max.
My name is Max.
That figures. What a stupid name.
Jeez. I must have been, like, I think my character, threatened to throw him in the river.
Seen any adults in this town? Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
Is that an adult?
My mother took care of them. In fact, I'd watch my step if I were you. After all, you're the only adult in town, and mother don't like adults.
Is that right? Watch.
Watch my step. I've had enough of you and your little threats, kid.
Whoa! Calm down, mister. I was just telling you to be careful, that's all.
Yeah, I understood that. Anywho.
C. Driscoll. Missed dearly by mother.
C. Driscoll.
Headstone. It says, Mike N. killed by tainted meat.
Really? Oh, that's not an adult. It's just an extremely large child. Can I click on this one? No. Hello.
This kid's just a little more than a baby.
Really? Oh, there's a thing in the way I can't talk to. Oh, I guess so.
What's your name, kid?
Derwin, what's yours?
I'm Max.
My name is Max.
Hi, Max. I'm Derwin.
You said that already.
Yes, I know.
Wow.
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
I don't know.
Why are all you kids here in the cemetery?
Because Dennis says so.
I see. All right. Hello?
Her legs are like tree roots.
Really? They look just really floppy to me.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, that's a nice face you got
name?
There.
Eileen Daly. What's yours?
Eileen Daly. I walk daily.
That's a nice name.
This is probably the most pleasant child I've talked to.
Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
They just sort of, well, they just went away.
Away? To where? They left you kids all alone?
Oh, we're not alone. Mother is here to take care of us.
What is this, iconoclasts?
I'd really like to talk to her.
Gee, I'm sorry, Mr. Max, but we're not supposed to tell no one.
Why not?
Because Mother doesn't want to be disturbed while she's resting.
This is a really nice kid.
Here in the cemetery.
Our leader, Dennis, likes to play hide and go seek here.
Can I play a game of hide and seek with you?
You'd have to ask Dennis, but I'd rather not play right now. I was just going to plant my pretty pumpkins.
You like pumpkins, huh?
Mm-hmm. I like the pretty orange color.
See ya. I'm guessing Lenny from earlier. What is this? Oh, I opened it. Good for me. Oh, nope. Just go in the thing. Go in! Okay. God damn it. Is there nothing in here?
Crowbar. Should come in handy.
Oh, crowbar. Okay, I didn't notice. I thought it wanted me to get the lamp or something. Maybe I can break that house open.
This space is mottled and leafy.
Is it?
Hi there. What's your name, kid?
Huh.
Marcus Williams.
It looks like a toy soldier, I guess. I am Max.
My name is Max.
My name is Max.
Hi, Max. I guess you're not a stranger anymore.
Well, that was easy.
I haven't seen any adults in this town.
Oh, boy.
Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
Mother made them go away.
Away? To where?
Oh, boy.
I'm not allowed to tell you.
Why are all you kids here in the cemetery?
Because Dennis likes it here.
Wow. Man, I'm getting lots of useful information out of these kids. Can't click on any of this stuff.
Another headstone. Chad F. Awaiting zombification.
Did that say awaiting zombification?
Another headstone. Chad F. Awaiting zombification.
Why, though? Hey, kid.
Poor misshapen kid.
Aww.
What's your name?
Well, since all the adults went away, everyone calls me Lumpy.
Oh, that's sad.
Do you have another name? A real name?
Well, my real name is Larry, but no one calls me that anymore. What's your name, mister?
My name is Goodbye! No.
Not as cool as my name, but
of course it's not.
I guess that means you ain't a stranger no more, so I can talk to you, right?
That's correct. This is not how actually talking to children should work, by the way.
Where are your parents? Where are all of the adults?
Mother says we're not supposed to talk to anyone about that, especially you big people. Sorry.
Wow. These are some incredibly obedient children, by the way. They're like, oh, sorry, my mom told me not to tell you. Like, in real life, at least one of them would have been like, oh, let me tell you. Hello.
A decaying corpse. What a god-awful stench.
Is there a reason for... Nope. Don't want to use my crowbar.
A decaying corpse.
Okay. Wait, I'm gonna... Use the crowbar!
I can't do that.
Can't I? Are you sure? Let me just double check. Come on, out of the way, door. Go!
No, I don't think so.
Okay, alright. Okay, Max, fine. By the way, this game came out the same year I was born. Which is interesting, because I was like, I was loading it up on Steam, and I was like, 1998? I know that year. Now, let's see if we can pry this door open. With our newfound crowbar abilities.
What was I thinking? Stupid, stupid. I can't use that.
What are you talking about, stupid, stupid? It's a locked door. Just bash it down with the crowbar, silly.
This door is locked.
What is this? What am I looking at here?
Run down old house. Run down old
house. Oh, okay. Sorry, I was confused. I was trying to click on whatever the heck that thing is, but it doesn't want me to. Post? Post? What is this? What is that? I want that. What is it? Oh! What? Hello? Is that a can? I think that's a can. Anyway, I'm gonna talk to these kids.
These kids seem happy anyway. These kids.
Stop. I want to interact with them. Can I talk? Nope, I can just look at them. That's sad. Let me talk to them. These kids look pretty normal, too. They don't seem to have any deformities or anything. Welcome to Janet. Yep, I know. What's his head told me? Can I get past here? Yes. A door that actually opened. Paper?
A newspaper article.
Well, let me look at that then. Obituary.
It's an obituary. Marilyn Lee Driscoll, age 32, died Saturday. Husband Jetta, daughter Carol, and son Lawrence. It's an obituary.
Marilyn Lee Driscoll.
Marilyn Lee Driscoll, age 32,
I feel like I've talked
Saturday.
To Driscoll and Jetta.
Husband Jetta. Daughter Carol.
I don't remember where they were though.
Lawrence.
All right. Oh, I'm just gonna put it back. Bed. Things on the walls. No. All right, I'll leave. Well, that was interesting. I guess I learned a thing. I don't remember who those characters are. Is that Can following me? Leave me alone, Can. It's a devil Can. I don't want nothing to do with you. I don't like it. Can I click on this? I want to click on that. Okay. Can I go back here? No, I can't go back there. Oh, well. Sad. The shadows in this game are very clever, at least for my character. Like, it's got, like a checkerboard type thing, so it, like, makes it look like it's a shadow instead of... No, I want to look at the fountain.
Rubber hose.
I can take that?
This hose should come off. This hose should come off.
I can't get it off? What about a crowbar?
Come on, come on. Now what?
I guess not. Alright, whatever. Oh my god, that fucking can. Leave me alone! Do not want can. Hello? Papers? No? Cabinet?
There's files here.
Let me go poke them. With my pokey fingers. Comet.
An article about a new star in the sky.
Jesus!
Many people saw this star, but an astronomer claims that the star is actually a comet.
Oh, okay.
Article about the annual town pumpkin fair. Supposed to be the biggest yet. Let me know when it starts.
Okay.
Interesting news. Seems that a comet altered its path and headed for Earth. The eye of God lights up the night sky.
Eye of God strikes down on Garrett. Huh. So I guess a comet landed here. Hello? I'd like to go into the back, please. Just lift the thing. No, lift the thing.
I doubt the circus will be coming to this town anytime soon.
I see. I guess that's all that was in here. Thanks, library. I'm guessing it's a library. It looks very library-like. God damn, I'm slow. And I can't go that way. Alright. Still don't understand the Psalm 451 thing. I don't get it. Hello, nun child. Can I talk to you?
This girl has two wooden legs.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That's really amazing, actually. That's mean. Hey.
Thanks, mister. You're nice. What's your name?
Your worst nightmare.
Hey, now you aren't a stranger.
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents?
Yeah, in real life, if an adult is like, my name's so-and-so, I guess you're not a stranger anymore. It's not. Don't do that. We shouldn't talk to M.
Adults are bad? I don't understand. Why does your mother distrust all other adults so much?
She says that pride leads to their destruction, or something like that.
What does that mean?
Pride leads to everyone's destruction.
I probably said too much already.
She instantly gets struck by lightning. Mother's like, no!
Sorry, but doesn't that hurt? Your false leg?
What? Oh, my leg? It's okay. That don't hurt much. Besides, Mother says that once I'm finished growing, I'll forget all about my leg.
Alright. That is an amazing skill, I've gotta say. Jump roping with legs.
The hands on the clock, they're moving backwards. Schoolhouse.
That's the weirdest thing I've seen this whole time! The things on the clock are moving backwards, my god!
Today's sermon, Psalm 4, verse 51, the gates of heaven.
Yeah, shut up! One sec, just gotta write down what I'm doing.
I need to get moving.
Yeah, I know, dude. You need to get moving. I'm aware. Let me just poke these doors. Oh, it's open! Surprise, surprise!
The church. A bell. I'll bet it hasn't called anyone to church in a long time.
Okay.
All the children are poor in sickness and in health until death be your heart.
I'm sorry, what?
I feel dizzy.
Is that what I feel? America! Yeah! Okay. Can I play the piano? Max, can you play the piano?
An old church organ.
I want to play it. I can't go past the door, apparently.
There are some files here.
Are there? Let me poke them, then. Preacher.
This is a piece about the local preacher, Reverend O'Toole.
I bet he was a big old tool.
God, a sign of heavenly anger towards the
Oh, boy.
Local man questioned in wife's death. Says that Marilyn Driscoll was found in her bathtub, both wrists cut. The police questioned the husband, Jeddah, as a matter of standard procedure.
That's sad. I don't like that so much. Also, I just noticed that when a dialogue box comes up, it made the roof visible for a moment. I thought that was weird. I just want to see if there's anything in these pews.
The stained glass windows make me feel like kneeling.
Okay, then do it, silly. Candelabra. Nope.
The stained glass windows make me feel like kneeling.
Stop. Shut up. Why is this colored weirdly? No reason, apparently. What's over here? Nothing? Nothing's over there? Really? There's nothing interesting about that altar at all. Okay. The only thing worth my time in here was reading this book. Whatever. Whatever. Oh, I guess- I bet this is how- where I used the crowbar.
This place must hold some clues.
What makes you say that?
Why are these doors boarded up? Why are these doors-
Okay, shut up. Wow.
Schoolhouse.
Oh.
It's horrible.
It is pretty bad. I'm just gonna step outside for a second. I was gonna say, Max is just buff as f***. He's just like, oh, crowbar, blah. Zero resistance and kicks the whole door down. I'm like, I don't even need that crowbar. What am I doing? Oh, well, whatever. All right, here we go. Shut up.
Oof. Hey, bodies, are these the parents? If I asked the kids directly, it might upset them.
Certainly looks like adult skeletons.
Decayed bodies.
Oh, okay. I said that already.
Decayed bodies.
Okay, I said that already too. Shut up. Shut up, Max! Shut up!
If I asked the kids directly,
shut up! Okay. What is going on? There's nothing in here. There's nothing in here. Do I still have my crowbar? I don't have my crowbar. That's sad. Oh well. Yeah, that's upsetting. Okay. This is very like Oh, what's it called? Oh, I thought that was just the edge of the world there. I was gonna say it was like The Evil Within 2, where the whole town is just kind of on the edge of the cliff. Or it's like floating or whatever the hell.
Damn, useless crap. And I was so sure that I would find some clues in here.
Damn, I clicked on one thing and now I've determined everything in this room is useless crap. What about this super glowy thing? I step on this? No? Over here? Damn useless crap! What are you talking about? Damn useless crap. That's frustrating.
Ugh, barrels filled with rotten fish.
I have eagle eyes. Tell from. I like the paper animation. Shut up. Can I interact with them in any way? No.
I don't know why, but something about their singing makes me uneasy.
I don't like it! No, thank you! I'll come back to you later, demon children. Just wanna go over here and check out my car. Hey, Tom Sawyer, what's going on? Alright. It's me.
Somebody needs a-
Okay, shut up. What was that? What happened?
From the fumes, I'd guess that the tank is full.
Oh, I'm gonna have to use that hose to siphon some gas to use for something. Something like that. Alright, fine, I'll talk to the kid.
This boy looks almost normal.
Yeah, he looks okay to me.
Hi there.
What's okay, your name? Never mind.
My name is Timothy O'Toole, but you can call me Timmy.
I bet his dad was a big old tool.
My name is Max.
That's a good name. Now you're not a stranger.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna.
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are your parents?
I'll probably like ask him about his dad or something. I think that was what it was. His dad's the preacher. I don't remember exactly.
What does your mother mean by that?
Everyone's a special type.
Wanted her to protect the special children, so he sent her to save us.
All right.
Save you from what?
From the disease, of course.
Disease?
Mm-hmm. The disease of meat.
Wow.
Is she a vegetarian?
What's a vegetarian?
It's someone who eats plants, not animals.
Well, I think that's what she is.
How are the fish biting today?
Not so good, but I could sit here all day, so I don't care.
You mean you never go into town?
Well, only to go to church, but I haven't heard the call to mass in a long time.
The call to mass? What's that?
Father,
what do you mean, what's that?
All the adults went away. No one's been able to ring it.
Really? How come?
What's mass talking about?
I've read some newspapers, and they mention a Reverend O'Toole. Is he a relative of yours?
Yes. He's my father.
Your father?
I'd like to speak with your father. Is he close by?
Sort of, but Mother said never to speak about it.
Why?
I'm sorry. I just can't talk about it, or I'll get in trouble.
All right, kid.
What kind of trouble?
I'll be punished like Maria was. I don't want to go to the patch.
Punished? You mean in that pumpkin patch on the other side of town?
Yes. Can we talk about something else? I'm getting scared.
Okay, okay. I didn't mean to upset you.
Yeah, I would be very...
Isn't Dennis your brother?
Yes, but I don't like him. He's mean to me.
Mean?
Oh.
How is he mean to you?
He won't let me play hide-and-go-seek with him and his friends. He says I'm just a stupid little kid.
Sorry, man. I don't remember what that kid's name was. Timothy? I think he said his name was Timothy. I was gonna call him Tom if I didn't remember what his name was. So. So that's that, I suppose. I wanna see if talking to these people gives me any new options.
Meg, right?
Yeah, you can call me Pigleg if you like. I don't mind.
Bad rope, goodbye. Alright, nothing new. Whew. Man, this game's got a lot of walking around. You kids have anything interesting to say now?
You're Billy, right?
Huh? I told you that a zillion times already.
Jeez. One time.
Have you figured out your name yet, Mr. No Name?
I did.
My name is Max.
Oh, that's a good name. Better than Mr. No Name. I used to have a goldfish named Max, but my cat ate it. He pooped orange for 2 days.
What?
That's disgusting. Do your parents know you tell stories like that?
Yeah, but they don't say anything. Orange poop, orange poop.
Why is this happening? Whatever. Where are your parents?
Where are your parents?
Yeah, my face.
I'm not supposed to tell, says Mother.
You can tell me. I'm your friend, right?
No.
Billy... That angel statue over
this
there.
Is so good.
Is it, I mean, have you ever seen it move very often?
Stupid Mr. Orange Poop. You must have boogers for brains. Statues don't move.
This one did. It was... Didn't you see it? It carried me here from far away. I mean, it just wrapped its wings around me and...
Stop it, mister. You're giving me the creeps.
You're giving me the creeps, kid.
What game are you playing?
In the way that...
Jessie's the best there is. Except cheat.
Cheating's
best,
how we win.
Huh? Maybe I could play, too. Got any tips for me?
Yeah, stupid head. Don't lose.
Thanks, Billy.
I don't have much patience for games. I've got less patience for smart-mouthed kids like you.
It's true.
I don't mean to
be rude, but that's not what I wanted to ask.
What happened to your face?
Me? Nothing. Mother says I'm handysome. What's wrong with your face, mister? Is Mother making you handsome too?
No, Billy. I was hurt in an accident. These bandages helped me get better.
Okay.
Your name is Jesse, right?
Mm-hmm. The tic-tac-toe champion. What's your name?
Whew.
My name is Max.
Oh, that's a dumb name.
That's a rude thing to say. What did your parents say they heard you talk like that?
They're not here, and you're not my dad. I don't have to listen to you.
I would like to drop kick this child. Is there a button for that?
They're all in.
Jesse, shut up. It's a
What's Mother's rule?
You're supposed to talk about her faults. They do, because then the patch.
Okay.
Tell me about the pumpkin.
I feel like I'm clicking on things in a very good order.
No one goes in.
I'm not really sure.
Unless they were bad, like Maria. It's a bad, bad place.
Okay.
What game are you playing?
Tic-tac-toe. Wanna play? I'm the best there is.
Can you tell me how to play?
Well, put it...
Who doesn't know how to play tic-tac-toe?
In the box here. The idea is to get three across. Or up and down. Or diagonal. If you do that,
diagonal.
You win.
I'm gonna ask about her face.
I don't mean to be rude, but... What happened to your face?
Huh? Oh, that. Mother did this. Aren't I pretty? I hope to be as pretty as Mother when I grow up. Don't you think I'm pretty?
Sure.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Definitely.
You're very, very pretty, Jesse. What's going on here?
I feel like as an adult, I should have been like, that's not for me to decide. I don't want to talk about it. Sure, I'll play with you.
Let's play a game. Then we'll see if you're as good as you say.
You probably think you're smart, but you're just a big, stupid boy.
A simple kid's game shouldn't be too hard.
Take that back, kid. Alright. Oh, I'm the yellow one. I do not remember how to play tic-tac-toe. I mean, I know, I remember how to play, I'm just saying, like, I don't remember, I think I go here? Nope. Is this gonna always end in a draw? That would be upsetting. No! Come on. Yes.
I guess you're not as good as you thought, Jesse.
I let you win. Cause you're new in here. You're pretty smart though. For a boy.
Oh yeah?
I've only been here a couple of times.
I'm the smartest.
That's because there were all girls.
Look at me.
Girls are a lot smarter than boys.
Nuh-uh. Girls is stupider.
Girls is stupider. Ah, man.
Which girls have beaten you?
Meg and Eileen. They're her bestest friends.
I didn't ask you, Billy. Shut up. Stupid kid. I'll wreck you.
I win again, Billy. You can never, never, never.
Ah, wow. Alright. Do you guys have anything else? Stop. Stop it. Do you have anything else to say?
Your name's Derek, right?
Okay, no, nobody's got anything new to say. Maybe Dennis has something new to say. Hey, Dennis. Sup?
Your name is Dennis O'Toole, right?
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Jeez.
The newspapers mentioned a Reverend O'Toole. Are you related to him?
Yeah. He's my old man.
Whew.
I'd like to speak to your father. Is he close by?
Oh, he's really close. But you can't talk to him.
Hey, Reverend! Where are you?
Only Mother? You mean you're not allowed to see your own father?
Yep. Mother says that they got to learn about raising us kids, so we should leave them alone.
Alone?
How dumb do you think I am? I ain't no squealer.
What if I punch you a whole lot?
Is that your father's church across town?
Obviously.
That's St. Michael's church.
Why are all you kids here at the cemetery?
Because we like it here. The other little kids are too chicken to play here.
Why? What do you play?
They play kid games like tic-tac-toe. We play hide-and-go-seek.
They play kid games. We play jacks. Oh, whatever.
What makes you think you're the best?
Because we have a secret weapon.
Really? What is it?
If I told you, then it wouldn't be a secret.
Duh.
A prize for winning, huh? What is it?
The keys to the town store. There's lots of cool stuff inside. Our fort, our candy, everything.
Whoops.
It's been a while since I played this game. Could you tell me the rules?
Yeah. It's so simple, even you can play.
Ouch.
You cover your eyes and count to 10. We'll all go hide, and then you try to find us. If you find any of us, we go back to base. The angel at the center of town. If you can find all of us, you get the key.
Well, that sounds pretty easy.
Ha! You say that now. Just wait until you try to find us.
Oh, yeah?
Can I play a game of hide and
seek? Oh, yeah, kid?
Yeah, if you really
get ready. Get ready to get beaten to a pulp.
That's it, big mouth. You better pray that I don't find you. Let's go.
Ouch. Alright.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Wow, that was easy. Now they're all gone. Anybody in here? Anybody in here? Tell me this barrel. Tell me in that barrel. Okay.
See Driscoll.
Shut up. I'm guessing I'll be able to see their heads or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I want to go back to where those kids were dancing around the pumpkin and see what's going on there. Even though I really don't want to. I don't know why my face is so itchy either. Alright. This is really not what I want to do.
Creepy kids.
Yeah, you don't say.
Their voices so haunting.
So, is there anything I'm supposed to do about this?
Shut up! I can't take it anymore.
That's mean. Wow, it's that thing. I was like, I was thinking to myself, I bet one of them's gonna be in a barrel. Whoa. Huh. Can I run in front of you? I can't move. Okay. Well, that's also an option, I suppose. Did it do it? Can I move now? Please? Okay. There we go. Like, can I do something? I'd like to be able to do something. All right. So that answers my question of...
Damn, useless crap.
Okay. I was like, useless crap? Is there going to be anything with that? Useless crap? Hello? Anyone down by the bay? Sure!
What a creepy.
What a creepy indeed. Anyway, if the people watching this have not skipped to like 2x speed by now, I was gonna say, if you haven't skipped to 2x speed by now, I'm very impressed with you.
What kind of hiding place is this?
Bye, kid. Oh, that was the three-armed kid. What kind of hiding place is this? There's something in this hole? There's literally nothing interesting in here. Wow. I guess he would have been able to get in there before? And then... I don't know. And then I would have used the... Hey, kid. I would have been able to use the crowbar and it'd be like, there he is!
Aha.
Bye! Oh, man, the worst part of this, for sure, is, like, not being able to move after they run away, and then I'm just like, I'd like to move, please! I have nothing to do! Alright. I don't know, there doesn't really seem that much to... Wow. There doesn't seem like there's much else to do, is what I was going to say.
Not from here.
How? Can I walk over there? Oh, I can. I had forgotten.
There you are.
That's the tree root foot lady, I guess. Not exactly certain. I don't know. Here we go! I'd be calling them by their names, but I don't remember what their names are. This hose is still something I have to get. These kids are of no use to me whatsoever. As in... I can't, talk to them. Also, oh, there's the can. No. Ah! I don't like it. Anywho, what was in here again? Oh yeah, nothing. Oh, I was like, what is happening right now? He looks like the Quaker Oats boy. You know, I'll put up a picture of that. There it is. Wow, look at it. It's beautiful. Huh. I'm actually having fun with this game. Oh, I don't want to touch it. I'm gonna go around. Oh, I really don't like the can. It's upsetting. All right. I'm guessing this is the general store or whatever, because I can't get in there. So, I don't think anybody would be in the cemetery. That would be silly. I already think I looked around in there as well. I looked in here, right? Did I look in here? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Okay. I don't see anybody. I'm guessing I just have to cross the bridge. But now a bunch of the places that I had seen before and I was like, what is the point of this? I'm now understanding because... Ah, ha, ha, I say. Ah, ha, ha. Is that a kid?
A big, overgrown pumpkin patch.
Are you sure that's not a kid? Right there? That's his face? Is his body? No? Alright. I don't think I've found Dennis yet. And I can't go this way.
A big, overgrown...
You said that already. Really? I would extremely doubt that Dennis would be in the pumpkin patch. That seems silly. Hey girl.
This girl's eyes are missing. Jesus.
Is this Maria?
Excuse me, little girl, but could I talk to you for a second?
Sure, mister. I don't get many visitors.
May I ask?
Is that her tail?
My name is Maria. Maria Santiago.
Santiago. Where? What do you say?
What do you mean, not anymore?
There was a town before Mother got here. People were happy. Everything was fine.
Oh, this giant scythe.
Before your mother came to town,
I want that scythe.
You're new here. You just don't understand.
Thanks. Can you tell me then?
No, I don't understand. You're only confusing me more.
Can
you explain it to me?
Come back in a little while and we'll talk some more. I'd show you the way to the town hall, but my eye.
What is she? I totally missed what she said.
Oh, good. You found it. What do you want to talk about now?
Okay.
I haven't seen any adults in this town. Where are they? Where are your parents?
Mother has forbidden us to talk about them.
Is that right? My nose is itchy.
I'm hearing about Mother, but it doesn't sound like she's anyone's real mother. Who is this person?
She's resting right now.
My nose is so itchy.
You're right, though. She isn't anyone's real mother. She's really...
What is it, Maria?
I think she's waking up. I can't talk anymore. Mother will hear me and get awful mad.
But... God damn it!
I was hoping she, like, because I could see it, like, cut off.
Please don't be mad. I'd tell you if I could. It's just that, well, I'll be punished again if I do.
Punished how?
The pumpkin patch. She'll have me put in the pumpkin patch again. It's a terrible place.
It doesn't look so bad from here.
Once you're inside.
Been in there before?
Yes. The others dragged me in there.
The other children?
They did as they were told. Mother wanted to teach me a lesson.
What lesson, Maria?
Not to look for...
Wow, that's a lot.
Mother said we should never, ever do that. But I was too curious. Mother saw me. She told the other kids that I was bad. Then she made them put me in the patch. I don't remember much. Just those nasty birds. Black wings. They pegged at my eyes. It hurt a lot. But when the birds were done, Mother took the pain away.
That's horrendous. How could she do such a thing to a child?
It's okay. It's not so bad now.
Is that right?
I'm kind of used to it. Anyway, once Mother wakes up, everything will be better.
Okay. What are you...
Please. I don't want to talk about it anymore. I've already...
I didn't want to talk about it. Okay. Hey,
newspapers mentioned a preacher,
you know about some old tool? She's like, yeah, everyone in here is a tool.
He was real scared about the comet. I remember him saying at church that God was mad about the pumpkins and that he was going to punish us for taking advantage of the land.
If I know anything from reading the Bible, it's that God hates pumpkins.
Is that what happened here? Did the comet somehow make the plants around here grow so wild?
Mother told us that the comet was a sign of her coming, a sign that we were special children.
Is that right? Wow, now that I've talked to you about 12 things, I'd like to leave. Can I touch this?
The gate has a combination lock.
Really?
I'll need the right combination to open this. Now, let's see.
Of course I know what it is. Duh. Oh, okay, sorry. It's a little bit off. So, I can tell that that's the one, but it was, hard to tell before. Ta-da! It's done. Is it done? Oh, I'm not done! What are you talking about?
Nope. I'll need the right
really?
To open this.
Oh, duh. I was talking about 415. It's 451. Man, I'm stupid. Okay. Hooray! I did it.
Guess it's time to check out this patch.
Is Dennis really in there? I'm not so sure. I have the, I have a walkthrough. I haven't been looking at it, by the way. I just have one. Did I already find all of them? Because I just looked at the walkthrough and it's like, these are where there are, where they are. And I'm like, yeah, I knew that already. Because reasons. Right, let me just set this back up again. Okay, everything's fine. I would have thought my dude would have been like, that's all of them after I found all of them. But I guess not. Hey kid.
Too far away.
Doing okay?
Your name is Eileen, right?
Mm-hmm. Did you forget already?
Jesse.
Do you play tic-tac-toe with Jesse?
Yeah, she thinks she's the best, but I beat her 7 times.
What is happening right now? So I found the 5 children. Goodbye. Hey, Quaker Oats, boy. You okay?
Your name's Marcus, right?
Uh-huh. Oh! That is Derek. I had gotten confused. Duh.
Huh. That wasn't so tough. I found everyone and won fair and square.
That's right.
Now give me the key to the store.
You big dope! You forgot about our secret weapon!
I should have known you would cheat. What kind of crap are you trying to pull?
Hey, don't get upset, mister. I told you the rules. I told you about the secret weapon, and you didn't win.
What are you talking about? I found all of you.
You didn't find all of us.
What are you talking about?
What?
You didn't find Carol. She's our secret weapon. She's the best there is at this game. She's been hiding a long time.
Okay. Alright. I guess I'll... Whatever.
Everyone calls you Lumpy, right?
Yeah, it's because of this...
His name is Larry.
I guess. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. I guess so, kid.
Wow. Okay.
I read the town newspapers and saw some articles about a man named Jetta Driscoll. Was he your father?
Yeah.
I have nothing to say about that.
But if she's dead, who is this mother that you keep talking about?
She's my new mom, and she promised me that she won't ever go away.
How can she promise that? I mean, we all, go away.
Mother said we'll live forever after she's finished with us.
Okay, if you say so.
Dennis told me that Carol is his secret weapon. Do you know what he's talking about?
Gee, I don't know. I haven't seen her for almost a year. Dennis must know something that I don't. I wish he'd tell me where she was hidden.
Me too, Larry. Me too. Or Lenny. I don't remember exactly. I'm gonna try to talk to all these people again. See if they know where Carol is. I won!
Jesse's pretty good at that game.
Oh.
But I just beat her.
No, duh, booger face. I was sitting right here watching.
Next time, maybe you should watch your mouths instead.
Your mouths. Wow. Eileen!
I thought you were the champion, Jesse. Eileen said she whipped your butt at this game. She told me that she beat you 7 times.
Liar, pants on fire. She only beat me 4 times.
What about last Thursday?
That didn't count. It started to rain.
Did so? She put down her extra before it all washed away.
Fine. But she only beat me 5 times, not 7.
Out of how many? Wow, this conversation is dull. Hey, Eileen.
A shovel.
Oh.
Looks like you're all done planting your seeds. Can I borrow your shovel now?
Go ahead. I'm all done. Mother will be so proud of me when she wakes up.
Okay. I was not actually expecting to be able to take the shovel.
Carol is the secret weapon in this game. Who is she?
She's our best player, mister.
Well, where is she?
Gee whiz, I can't tell you that. Then she wouldn't be our secret weapon.
Wow. Is it the statue?
The statue from the tower.
Okay, no, I guess it's not the statue.
Too far away.
What are you talking about? It's right in front of me, silly.
Are you still playing? I couldn't hardly...
Secret weapon.
That Carol is the secret weapon in this game. Who is she?
There's so much background noise.
Stupid girl.
Aww.
Where is she?
I don't know.
Thrilling conversations we're having here. Tell me about the secret weapon.
Carol is the secret weapon in this game. Who is she?
She was my best friend.
Well, where is she?
I don't know. She went away right about the same time as all the adults. I miss her a lot. We used to float boats together.
Okay.
I'm sorry to hear that she went away. But why does Dennis call her his secret weapon?
I don't know. Maybe she's hiding somewhere. Dennis won't tell the rest of us. He just says if anyone tries to win hide and seek, they have to find Carol.
I bet he doesn't know where she is either.
Yeah, he's tricky like that.
Uh-huh. Let me talk to him again then. Oh, got nothing to talk about. I'm gonna go ask your brother where he is. Or maybe I'll talk to this lady. Tic-tac-toe.
Hey, Meg. I beat Jessie at tic-tac-toe. She said that you beat her once, too.
Ha! I beat her more than once. I beat her 4 times.
4 times? You must be pretty good.
Thanks.
What is happening right now? I guess I'll go back and be like, hey, I heard that Meg beat you. You must suck, huh?
Meg told me that she's beaten you at your games 4 times. Is that true?
Yeah. Okay. I guess Meg did beat me a few times. So Meg beat me 4 times. Eileen beat me 5 times. But you only beat me once, Mr. Smarty Pants.
There's no option to beat her again.
Peter.
these kids in the forest have anything interesting to say? Nope. Just as creepy. Alright, whatever. Come on, get out of my way. I want to go talk to whatever his face was. Timothy? I don't remember. That sounds right. Crow?
Crow!
Anyway. Hey, bruh.
Your name's Timmy, right?
That's right.
I was good enough.
Secret weapon. Dennis said that Carol is the secret weapon in this game. Who is she?
I don't know. I haven't seen Carol for a long time. But you never know with my rotten brother. He's always trying to trick someone. That's why I never play with him. I'd rather be fishing.
Sounds about right. I really wish I wasn't so frickin' slow. Like, holy cow, I'm slow. I'm just gonna go into the patch, I guess, because there doesn't really seem to be anything else I can do here. Is that a bucket? Can I have that bucket? Nope. No, I cannot. Maybe I can use the shovel to cut the hose. Maybe that's a thing I can do. I don't know. It could happen.
This isn't working.
What?
Stupid.
Wait, so? No, shut up, watch. Okay. It's freaking can again. Yeah, that's right, run away. Jeez, I don't like the can. It's so upsetting. All right, can I talk to this kid some more? He might have some more things to say.
Hey, you're Marty, right?
Mm-hmm. Your memory thing's good. M-A-R-T-Y.
That's right!
Me Mushhead.
Mushhead?
Why does your sister call you Mushhead?
Because she says my head looks like I got put in a hot dog.
Well, that's a rotten thing to say.
Yeah, she's been pretty mean lately. M-E-E-M.
But she wasn't always mean to you, right?
No, but her legs have been bothering her. Whenever they hurt, she calls me nice.
The girl with the
wrong with her
root legs?
Well, I'm not supposed to talk about it. But since Mars started changing us, weird things happened. First my face, and then Meg's legs kind of shriveled up.
What? What's wrong?
No, I can't. I hear Mother starting to wake up. If she hears me, I'll get put in the patch.
What's so bad about that? I don't...
No, I don't want to talk about
No, I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Marty,
Yeah, that sounds like a good response. Sorry, Marty. I'll leave. I understand. You don't want to talk about it. It's fine. I'm going to go into the pumpkin patch because that sounds like a great idea. Did I just laugh? I'm like, oh, I'm having a grand old time. Okay. Scythe. Oh. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
This old junker isn't going anywhere.
Oh, I wanted to hit the crow. The crow. I want to hit the crow. Oh, well.
A big, overgrown pumpkin.
Shut up. What is that thumping?
Uh-oh.
Ah! Okay, so I did have the right idea. That I was supposed to hit the crow. The crow! Hey, crow. Come at me. That's right. Get wrecked. Am I faster, or...? Yeah, that's right! Oh, wow, I'm awesome. No! Leave me alone! Die, fool! Get it, silly. Wow, yeah. Oh, I am moving faster, I think. Is that Carol? Are you Carol?
Damn, he keeps coming. There must be an I can't hit it from here.
Oh no, he's hitting me. I don't like him. I'm supposed to hit these pumpkins, obviously. I died! What? Bullshit, I died. What? I'm not actually even sure if that's possible to do on the first try. It certainly didn't seem like it was. Well, there seems to be less crows, so that's good at least. Not sure where I was looking right there. Just trying to look at the camera. Anywho. Okay. Hey, buddy. Doing okay?
I can't hit it from here.
Yes, I can. Get him, get him, get him. Get the things. He's in the way.
Can't hit it from here.
Leave me alone, man. Get it. Go, last one. Go. Yeah. How about now? How about now? How about now? Come at me. Come at me. Yeah, gotcha.
Got him.
Why did I toss it on the ground?
Burn up, then fade away.
What? What? That don't make no sense. Also, I just realized my camera turned off. I'm gonna guess it's because they ran out of storage space. No? Why does it think that
it ran out of batteries? It's plugged in. That don't make no sense.
Okay, well now it's recording again. Losing what? I don't know what he said. I don't care either. Wait, look at the thing. Okay, there's nothing interesting to look at, okay. Apparently. Door. Yeah, there we go.
This rock must be the source of all the monstrous plant life.
Oh, it's the metallic. Comet. The comet. I wanted to use the scythe to cut the rope. Or the hose, I mean. I wonder if I could have, like, gone back and done that.
This rock must be.
Can I use the shovel on it?
No.
Okay.
Maybe something else.
Shut up. Look at the control panel.
It's not gonna happen.
No, put the shovel away.
An old gas-powered generator.
Is that right? Okay, well, turns out I didn't actually have the camera plugged in. I just thought I did. Because the cord is, like, it's going into the side of the camera, but the other end wasn't actually plugged into the outlet, actually.
Must be out of gas.
Is that right? Tractor? What is this?
Looks like a jumper cable. Might be useful.
I'll take it. Thank you.
What a piece of junk. Probably only
goes. Wait, shut up.
What a piece of
okay, shut up.
Too can far away.
Come on, man. Please let there be a bucket and or a knife in here. Wow.
Oh my god.
How much you want to bet that's Mother? Okay, hello. What the hell's going on?
I must admit that I'm intrigued as to how you arrived here. I was certain I'd need without your kind before sleep overtook me. Meat secretions hang in the air around your body. They offend
my god, what are you?
I am beyond your
I am beyond mortal minds.
Yeah. Obviously. So I'm looking at my phone. Mother!
Mother? I should call you what you are. Nothing but a disease.
My daughter.
Yeah, I'm like, why would you say that? She could obviously kill me. Seedlings.
These aren't your seedlings. They're children. Flesh and blood. Don't you see that?
I see, and it disgusts me. Animal sacks filled with loose cells, so one don't burst. What an inferior vessel for the spirits of these children.
But why have you done this?
The face on the bottom right. Her face is just like, it's good stuff.
The mate called Jedi showed me how humble your kind can be, as did the one called Preacher.
Well, that's a lot of talking.
Jedi, I saw his name on the pumpkin patch sign. What does he have to do with all this?
He made me see the evil of your kind. How destructive you are. Jedi preyed upon his own child, making her suffer and die.
What?
The entire town turned a blind eye to Jedi's crimes.
Why?
And I watched.
Why?
The people's vicious disregard for Carol's safety was no less a crime than her father's.
So you killed them?
Their own inner chaos would have destroyed them eventually. I only expedited the event. Set things in order.
Why were you so concerned about Carol?
Carl!
She talked to me when no one would listen.
Carl!
I tried to communicate with them, but Carol's voice was like music to me. She was my favorite, and I failed her.
Okay. Also, I gotta say, I have to be standing in the worst possible spot right now. It's a very obvious trap. So confused.
If you're as omnipotent as you seem to think you are, then why haven't you weeded me out also?
In due time, little me. For now you are of little consequence to me.
Alright, if you say so.
My name is Max, not Meat.
Your name is meaningless. An animal noise. And you are nothing more than a bag of meat.
If you truly feel that way, then why have you spared the children? Aren't they meats too?
Yes, and you have seen them bickering and divided. Yet, they are not beyond hope. The children still have some influence. Reconstructing on the cellular level, I will cultivate in order to give them salvation.
I am so bored of talking to
you. Offer them salvation? What conceit?
It is not conceit.
Can I take out my shovel and stab her now?
Complete their transformation. The children will be one with me forever. That is their salvation.
Who would want to be with you forever?
Transforming them into simple plants? You call that salvation?
Simple plants? Insolent meat? You know what your problem is. You lack structure. The cells in your body are blind.
Lack structure? Oh, is that what you think? Shovel. That's what I need.
Everything around you is in chaos.
Yeah, that's your fault. I'm so dumb talking to this person.
Yourself,
tree. Whatever.
Bloated egomaniac.
Silent wretch!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
I've got to kill that diseased monster before it kills the children.
What happens if I go back in there? Hello. Oh, I got nothing to say. Alright. That's good enough. Wait. I want to use the shovel. Use the shovel. Go. You sure? That would hurt. What are you talking about? Of course it would hurt. That's why I want to do it. Silly? Whatever. Okay, do I really have to walk all the way back? Not exactly certain what I can use the shovel on. I don't know. Can I use the jumper key? Whoops.
No,
jump you?
I'd really love.
Okay. How about this thing, huh?
Not now, what?
Okay. It's like.
Looks like a barn.
Wow, you're so insightful, Max. Thank you. Pumpkin? Is that a snake? No, it's a vine. Duh. Huh. I guess I'm just gonna keep walking around. Man, I hate being slow again. Come on, Max. Go faster. You're slow as shit. Okay.
Well, this old junker isn't going anywhere.
What if I put jumper cables on it?
No, I can't use not.
You sure? What if I hit it with a shovel?
I can't. No, I can't. What's the bat? Not that one.
Oh boy. Hey girl. Can I talk to you about anything else now?
That's right. Maria Santiago.
Mother.
Yes. I know about Mother. I've seen her. She's not human. Don't you understand what she's...
Mother is good. Mother is the way. Mother protects us from meat who will harm us. The meat must be killed so that the seedlings may grow. We are all seedlings.
Wow.
Meat? What are you... Maria? What's wrong with you?
It's too late, Mark. She's strong again.
Strong
as before, when she took all the adults, I can't think straight.
Maria's safe now. They're all safe. Soon all the sickness will be gone, and my seedlings will be one.
I'm getting so bored of listening to Mother. I'm so done. Jetta's pumpkins. Is there something over here? It's like a big mound of dirt, right? I didn't have anything to say about it, though. And I doubt I can use the shovel on it.
No, what's the... I can't... That one
yeah,
hurt.
what's the point, right? I don't know what I'm doing.
That won't solve any. That's...
Won't it?
I can't. That's not good.
What'd I do? I'm digging up somebody's grave. I don't remember whose grave this was.
Oh my god. This decayed child must be Carol. Dennis's secret weapon.
That was much easier than...
C. Driscoll.
Oh.
Missed dearly by Mother.
Okay, well that was... That was easier than I thought it would be. I was like, I bet I can use the thing in the... Oh, there's tic-tac-toe things on the floor. To no avail. I was like, I bet I can use the shovel in the cemetery somewhere. And I just started clicking on everything. And then that happened, so... Hey, kid.
Ugh, moldy lemonade.
Unfit. No, that's not what I'm talking about. Shut up! Alright. I think I might have actually... No, that doesn't make any sense. Never mind.
I see that you and Carol are, very close.
Yeah, I'm so happy she's back. Thanks for helping me find her.
Sure, I guess. I know about Mother. I've seen her. She's not human. Don't you understand what she...
Mother is good. Mother's the way. She protects us from the meat who would harm us. The meat must be killed so that the seedlings can grow. We're all Mother's seedlings.
Oh.
Seedlings? But you're a child. A human child.
I'm lonely, mister. Everyone in my family is gone except me. Mother is gonna make it all better.
Okay.
Mother, don't you know what that means? You'll be gone too. She's...
You're mean. Just like Mother said you would. Go away.
My feelings. I don't go away. Alright, well, I can't talk to them anymore. I'm gonna ask these kids about Mother. Hey, kid. Mother.
Mother is good. Mother.
I'm glad that I can skip past this stuff.
What are you talking about?
Don't be silly, Max. You know, everyone knows. Even the dumb brother knows. Meat is bad. That's why Mother is changing us.
What is she doing to you?
What do you mean, changing? Mother's... Duh. But you're a child, a human child.
That's the whole point. Mother says she'll be able to finish the chain soon, too. Ooh, I can't wait. I'll be such a pretty flower. Don't you think so, Max?
Yes.
I'm so happy that I have learned that I can skip dialogue.
I know.
Mother is good.
Yeah, I know.
Meat.
Ugh. My neck
she
hurts.
Changes, so we're good, like her.
Is that right?
What's she doing to you?
You know, mister. Change meat into seasons. Make us just like her when she feels better. She's gonna finish what she started and make us good. Make us big and strong. Boy, I can't wait.
Alright, cool. It's lovely talking to you, Max.
I win again, though.
Hey, look at that. Whoever planted the seeds, it turned into little pumpkins. Little pumpkins. Who is this? Is this someone I've already seen? Oh, yeah, sorry. I didn't recognize them because they were standing up.
That pumpkin patch is dangerous. Those birds almost gouged my eyes out. They could have killed me.
Like that scarecrow did.
I'm never going in there.
It's a good idea.
I know about
Mother's good.
Okay.
Seedlings.
Mother's gonna let me be Excuse me. Sugar cane. I'll be the yummiest of everyone.
But Derek, you...
No, you're a bad man. You gotta ruin everything. Leave me alone.
I am striking out talking to these kids. Even the ones that were nice before being mean to me. It's not fair. I mean, obviously I'm supposed to talk to Derek, or Dennis, what am I talking about, Dennis. Obviously I'm supposed to talk to him. I'm just walking around to see if there's any, where the other kids are. Yeah, on second thought, I don't really care. I'm just gonna talk to Dennis. Hey Dennis, how's it going?
Oh, you twisted little freak, I dug up your secret weapon. Satisfied? Now hand over the keys.
Oh, man. You suck. Here's your damn key.
Thanks, Dennis. I know about Mother. I've seen her.
Mother is...
Oh, Jesus.
Seedling?
Shut up, mister. I know what she's doing and I don't care. Mother was right. She said you adults would try to ruin things. I don't want to talk to you anymore. So you just leave me alone, or I'll shoot you with my slingshot.
Alright. I'll just go into the shop now. After I talk to this kid. Hey, kid. How you doing? Whew! Birds!
That pumpkin patch is dead.
I told you. B-A-D. Mother needs the rest. Those birds keep us out. What are you thinking about?
Yes.
Mother is good.
Oh.
Mother is away. Mother...
I'm so glad I can skip
grow.
That.
Is that what she told you? She's helping you grow? She's killing you. She's...
You're right. Mother's right about... You're just like Jetta. You're bad meat. Mother! Mother!
But Marty, wait.
Get away. I don't want to talk to you.
Go away. I don't want to talk to you.
This door.
Of course it's locked. Use the key, silly. Wait. Get... Key. Use the key on the door. Durr. Go inside.
I doubt the circus will be.
Yeah,
to
I
this
said
town
said that already. What am I doing?
An empty old gas can.
Oh, yes, please. Thank you. Nothing else in here. All right, well, I'll go open the other door then. How about that? Still not sure why I have the jumper cables. I don't really see any point in having the jumper cables. Use the key on the door. Hooray! Go inside, silly. What am I looking at? Oh, that's right. Yeah, I said that already. Is there anything interesting in here, though? Shut up. Is there literally nothing in here? Really? Alright, whatever. I'll be on my way then. Hose.
Not from here.
Not from here. But now.
This hose should come off. Jumper. Come on, come on.
What the hell am I gonna use jumper cables for? I don't know. I don't understand. Hey, girl. Catch.
That pumpkin patches.
I told you those birds were nasty. Mother says she feeds them special pumpkin seeds.
Pumpkin seeds.
They protect her while she rests. She told us that the birds will keep us kids away till she's good and rested.
All right.
Mother is good.
Oh boy.
Me.
Mother's gonna make us just like her, and we won't be bad anymore. She says that our bodies are just lumps of sick meat, and she's gonna make us better. I can't wait. I'm gonna be a pretty rose.
Rose?
Why would you want to be a rose? Roses can't jump rope. They can't play tic-tac-toe.
I want to be pretty, Max. I'm tired of being fat and ugly. All the kids make fun of me, but when Mother wakes up, I'm going to be the prettiest of them all. You'll see.
But you don't need to.
I thought you were nice, but you're just like everyone else. You want me to be fat and ugly forever, so you can make fun of me. You're just a sick, mean adult. Leave me alone.
And I can't talk to her anymore. This is going really well for me. I don't know what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm supposed to use.
Schoolhouse. School.
No, I want to look at the flag.
School.
Whatever. Can I actually go over here? No.
Damn, useless crap. That's not good. Really, that would hurt.
That would hurt. Talking about.
An empty old gas can.
No, that's not what I want. I want to talk to him. Patch.
That pumpkin patch is...
That's why I'm never going in there. I'll stay out here where it's safe.
I know about Mother.
Mother is good.
Really? This kid too?
Seedlings.
I thought this was...
Don't be silly. Mother's going to make us better like God told her to.
I would have thought this kid would at least, better. Like,
but
be
how? She's going to make
more...
me a lily pad like Marcus. That way I can be with the fish.
God, that's horrible.
Oh, you're no fun at all. Go away.
Is that right? No fun at all? Whatever. Can I use the jumper cables?
You really know that? Come on, come on.
Not exactly sure what to do about all this. You kids are still here. Interesting. I can still talk to these two kids, but I can't talk to anybody else. Or wait, yeah, I can? What? I guess there are just certain kids I can't talk to? Yeah, it won't let me talk to any of these other kids, just those three. At least that I'm aware of. I want the hose! Give me the hose! I want it! Oh, hello! I shall go talk to you then! If I can get around this sign, please. Okay. I can't tromp the flowers, I guess. Oof. Hey, kid. What? Really? Is this... What's happening right now? Do I have to talk to you from over here? I guess so. Mother!
I know about Mother. I've seen her.
Mother.
Yeah. Meet.
Me.
Mother says I can be a lily pet and float down the creek, just like my boat.
No, Marcus. I understand that you want to.
You don't understand. Mother was right. She just wants to ruin everything. Go away.
I'm so done. Oh, wow. Look at that. I'm on the roof suddenly. Look at me. I'm on the roof. I did it! No. Wow. That's an interesting graphical glitch, I suppose. I don't know what I'm doing.
The way appears to be blocked by vines.
I see that. Can I use the jumper cables?
What's the... No, they're...
No? Whatever. I go in here? Doing? I know I'm supposed to get that hose, but I don't know how I'm supposed to get that hose. Maybe I can use the jumper cables to ring the bell somehow? So I remember talking about Dennis cut the rope. Is this the rope? It's not the rope, is it?
The bell.
I don't think that's the rope. Can I climb the tree?
Steeple looks charred. Maybe it was hit by lightning. The steeple...
It's possible. I suppose.
A wrench, courtesy of... Well, thanks, Mom.
Okay. I didn't even notice it. I had to look in the walkthrough about what I was supposed to do, and then it was like, use the wrench on the hose. I'm like, what wrench? There's no wrench. Apparently it just appeared after Mother threw me out the door. I guess? Or maybe it was always there. I don't know. I didn't see it though. I got the wrench finally. Now I gotta walk all the way back. Here we go! Wrench time! Hooray! Oh. Did my wrench break? My wrench broke. Oh, wow. Such distinction. I got a hose. Okay, so now I'm going to siphon the gas, walk all the way back to that thing, and then, I don't know. It said it was gas-powered. It needed gas. I'm going to get the gas and walk all the way back over there and figure out what it does. It's an interesting story. It's not incredibly scary. I mean, the premise is kind of creepy, but like, meh, not really. The children, like the pumpkin children, where they're dancing around the thing, that was upsetting. I can't take the hose back. All right, that's fine. But yeah, most of the kids told me to leave them alone, so I can't talk to them anymore. And I don't know. Since the car, there's like a car in the ditch, it makes me think that's my car, which makes me think that my character has something to do with this town. Like, I don't know. I wish they had put like a shortcut in after I went through here, beat all the crows and killed the scarecrow dude. Like some way to get back faster. Cause walking through this pumpkin patch is super annoying. Stop twitching. Here we go. Put the gas in the thing. What is this actually powering? I don't see any mechanism. Anyway, it'd probably let me work it now though. What is it?
Generator's working now. Generator's working now.
Why do I care? Something happening in here? No? Do I use the jumper cables on the rock?
No, I don't.
Rock?
What was I thinking?
This thing?
Well, that would hurt.
What about the lady? Talking about? It's got to be something very close.
What's the point? That with that? No, no, I can't. That not that. No, no, I can't. What's the that with not? What's the that's not? What's the point?
What? So apparently there's something else I missed as well. So now I gotta do more walking. It's my favorite thing to do. Okay. So apparently this is a thing I can... No? This? No, that's a piece of paper. I thought that was a thing. This. I can pick up this rock. How was I supposed to know that I could pick up that rock? Anyway, I use the rock on the bell. What a good shot, man. Just one kid? Oh, multiple kids. No, just one kid. Just Timmy went in there? Really? Okay, if you say so. And then I go here, and I get the fishing rod.
The little kid has left his fishing rod.
I think I'll take it. Mwahahaha. Can I use it?
What's the point? I can't.
What's the point? I want to fish! That's what the point is. You goof. Okay, so. This thing? Yeah. Wow.
Yes.
Apparently, that's the thing I was supposed to do. I wish it was more obvious what stuff I could collect, though. Like, some of the stuff, like, you could tell it was different because it was textured differently, and you're like, oh, okay, well, that's obviously something I can interact with. But getting the metallic cross out of the river, not incredibly obvious. I've been playing this longer than I need to for my assignment, but I just want to get to, like, a a good stopping place, I think. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So like, if I get transported to a new area, then I'll stop. Okay. Now I use the metal cross.
Not from here, not from here.
What do you mean not from here? It's literally right in front of you. There we go. So that's a thing. Oh, I stuck it in the thing. Okay. So now I use the rope and I put it on the metallic cross. Clip. So I did need to electrocute her. I just didn't know how I was supposed to do it. And I wanted to... Oh, all the roots are fried. Oh, everything's fried.
The children are free of you.
Hooray! Well, this just doesn't need to be on anymore, though. Now I'm just running electricity into a thing. That's not the best. All right. What did you say?
Looks like a barn.
Of course it looks like... Oh, my goodness. You don't say. Is there anything in here I can have? I guess not. Oh, so I can cut across this now? Hooray! I did a thing! Hello, Maria. I would like to talk to you. No, don't go in yet! Oh,
Max? It's me, Morgan. I'm right here.
Hooray! What?
Asylum? How did I get back here? Those children seemed so real. Did I save them, or am I going completely mad?
What? This music does not fit the scenario at all. Anywho... That's gonna do it for this game for now, at least. If you guys want to see me play the rest of this, let me know. Otherwise, this is gonna be the only thing ever. I'll definitely play it, the rest of it off camera, because it seems like an interesting game. But if you want me to record it, put it up, let me know. Yeah, oh, but what I was gonna do, I was gonna go check on the kids dancing around the pumpkin. See what happened to them. But I was not able to. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye-bye.